Welcome all you YouTubers that are watching this. I'm pretty tired because I'm so bored. I've been editing all my videos. Well, like two or three of them because I make tons of mistakes in them. So I'm pretty excited. I'm doing level 8. And I've showed you where to get, if you've watched all my other Legend of Zelda videos, you will know where all the hidden heart containers are, except one. I've showed you 4. And here it is. Right here. Wait, here's one, another reference. There you go. One more reference. So, right there in that cave. I've already gotten it, by the way. So, and what just happened, I don't know. I just don't know what happened. So, let's go to level 8. It's actually nearby. I love this magic wand. Whoa. Okay, I'm not tired anymore. Hey, you're supposed to be dead, Modern. I think it's nearby. I'm pretty sure. I know it's in these trees. Hold on. Yes, it is hidden in a tree. Right here, there's supposed to be a tree. Thunder, slide, and fire. Let it burn, baby. And wait. There aren't as many, Wizrobes in 8. I don't think there are even any Wizrobes in level 8. I know there are in level 9, of course, the final level.
Hold on. I did increase my time limit.
Hooray, no more part 8.5 or stuff like that. Oh, and this is part 8. We're back in order, baby. I got so confused from 3 videos. Or was it 4? It was either 1 or 2 half times 1. Something like that. Well, anyways. Now. Let's just get this done. That was very successful. Quite iconic. Yes, I know I only have a blue potion of the old. Ooh, that is so helpful. Hello. Hello, Worston. Hello, Nemesis. Really? Okay. Hello, Nemesis. Backstab. Supposed to do, you ask? Maybe I'm just gonna go back to my mom because it's fun. Whoa! Awesome! Die bubble. I love the magic wand even more now.
Okay, now that we've gone left and right, we go up. Oh, this game.
I remember most of the stuff.
I was so pissed. Somehow it blew up that area.
It was like right here.
But that is super convenient. It dropped a fairy.
Oh no.
Nemesis. Oh yeah, speaking of school, that means less videos. So, probably. Of course I might be doing some on a rare occasion. Oh great. Sheesh, the fourth or fifth room and I was already moving to person. Yeah, so I'll try to do one or two videos every once in a while, but I know I'll get. Oh, darn it, I already lost a heart. Thank you for that back. And I didn't even need that. I didn't really need that key, though. Oh, yay. We need a candle. Whoa. Okay, I need a bow. An arrow. And we'll do I really just got a heart, and I didn't need it. And then maybe. Oh, thanks. Nothing else, but it wasn't coming. Oh, so they're immune to fire. But my wand can still damage them. Just by them touching the wand. Even my hearts. My sword is better than the wand, so. No offense, wand. Just what I wanted. Actually, no, I totally would have wanted one of those rooms with like 10 of the blue ones of these. That would have been my dream come true. Or like a nightmare come true. Realistically. These bomb bunches do. Yes, I know that I did that slide twice. But I'm not sure the bomb was off a little bit. Oh no. I hate these golems. Still like a Cyclops spider. Really? And you have to be exactly on. I like the red one better. The one, remember that one? The one you can one hit? Or one arrow? Here. You get the magic key in this dungeon as well as the book of magic. No, you're kidding. You just have 14 bombs. But I'm not about to like store it all everywhere. Oh, great. I don't even need to fight you. Why do I fight you? Oh, all of these guys can have hearts too.
I'm so glad I extended my time. But I am sorry about how long this is taking. But if you did this Zelda stuff is something that their dungeons take forever.
You can be stuck on a dungeon for days. Actually, no, probably not. Maybe the last dungeon.
No, I don't care.
How did I turn? I'm not supposed to be able to do that. Well, yeah, he tells me where kind of got finished. And I will have to print out a map. Oh great, I'm so tricky. I thought I beat these guys. I swear I beat them. Oh great, I'm out of bombs. Oh, I've won.
Darn it!
Continue. There's a medicine shop nearby. Hey, I have extended time. Oh my gosh, I'm totally gonna do a whole quest to walk through. Not just little dungeon pieces, but literally the big bad thing. The whole thing. Oh, I'm very happy and excited about this. I already have two other brand new files that I have to use that I can do quest two on. That's the fun of that. I want to finish making videos from this stuff. Okay, I'm totally wandered off from that shop. No, it's right down here. See, they're in here. Yeah, I know it. Uh-huh, I did, yeah. Oh. Why do I have to kill old lady? Yeah, in a previous video, I killed an old lady. Sort of. The same thing happens. It just looks like you kill. Hey, I have extended time. You know, I have so many ideas I'm getting because I have extended time. Like, an hour of this epic music or something. Oh, but that's a long time. For me to have such a long moment of silence. Oh, wait, dark nuts are back. Great, just great. You know what?
There might be a part two of this video. I don't know. I'm going to say this ahead of time. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I'm saying this because I don't know if opening and working on a new tab
will shut the video down or not, so. Yeah, now I'm gonna try it though. I'm gonna find a map of this dungeon. Load. Okay. It. Images. Nope, that's a question. Not that. Oh, it's not that big for a change. It is still going. Interesting. So you have to watch me look up stuff. Ugh. This map is utterly... Oh, that's why. Background map only. Should have seen. Ah, that's better. No, what? I just wanted the image. No. Not the whole freaking website. View image. Okay. Huh. You can get the... What? Find it. Okay, so I keep. Okay, I know what to do.
Yes, I'm moved to death.
Thank you for staying tuned. Okay, I know exactly what I need to do.
For a change. Oh yeah, that might be so helpful. So first.
Sorry about that. Okay. Oh, that's why. So it turns out that wall ahead of us is breakable.
Darn it. to be like on the exact grid his eyes on. So annoying. Darn it! I give up. I'm just gonna run around with you. I like the red one better. Again.
Yeah!
And here's the magic key. This is along with a bunch of baddies. I didn't pay attention to that in the map. Oh, this is an excellent room for meeting these guys. You just like hide right here. Oh no. See? Excellent. Finally. Aww, I hadn't taken that one half hour of game. Magic key. I paid 100 rupees for one key, and now I have two extra keys. Up there is just like a bunch of red darknet people, and then bombs. These are bombs. Oh, great. The reason they're called Pole's Voice is because in the Japanese version, you can just talk and they'll die. Look in the map. Where are we? In a black room that doesn't even exist. I am an eternal void. Well, instead we try to explore every room. Actually say we do explore every room, which is not true. We don't end up doing that. So, dead. As you can see, the red ones aren't much of a problem for me. Okay, which ones are missing? Okay, we're missing four rooms. Three triforce, I messed that up. One triforce room, one boss room, and two other rooms. What will be explored? Corey, don't you have to teleport or something? I don't care, you're totally down a couple of times over there. Let's see, how am I supposed to get there? Oh, that's nice. Ow. No, just let me just... Okay, I figured out the shape. Dead end. Okay, so you do have to teleport. I'm so glad you're watching this video. Level 8 is a very hard walk. You know, I'm gonna put that in the description. And, it's in the description. Because you're watching in the future of when I made this. Confusion! You're in the future of when I made this video. Awesome. Later. hate these flat, open battlegrounds. They're so annoying. Can't you at least have any one block for protection? Supposed to go. Oh, great. And to top it off, they have statues shooting energy beams at you. That's just like the frosting on a cupcake. Darn it, now I'm hungry for sugar. And I'm thinking about Pinkie Pie. If you've seen the part of my walkthrough, well, I just ignored the door that I tried to open. If you've seen all of my walkthrough videos, it's like level 6.5. No, level 6. I tell you that I'm a brony, so just deal with it. I know what the boss is, and you don't. So, well, or else why would you be watching this video, really? That's my question. If you don't know what the boss is, which means you know, like, how to get there and how to beat this thing, why the heck are you watching this? It'd be really nice if somebody watched my video just because I'm awesome. But that just doesn't happen. Well, one of my walkthrough videos. Of course, like my reviews that I have really done in a long time. Those are just because of walkthroughs. And other stuff, but not walkthroughs. What? I thought this was great. Really, a key? I know what the room looks like, so it's just like that other room that I was in, talking about cupcakes and icing and so much delicious. 10th enemy has the bomb. Yeah, I've never understood that one. So, only 2 rooms missing. Stuck in a battle room. You can flee. Well, why'd you do that? That's useless. I told you that before I had renditions. I told you. I just did. Wait a minute. If I attack the body, it'll take damage to all the heads. But then again, getting the heads off. No. You can't even beat those heads. Oh yeah, look at my health. I'm awesome. I am. Why is it green? I'm gonna try the glitch. It's not gonna work though. Told you it didn't work. Well, I can't really tell in this level if it worked. It's supposed to turn the screen gray. And the background and stuff is gray, and so are you. I don't remember it much, so. Thank you, Shane. Really, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe for more videos. Videos that hopefully won't be as fucking long as this one. But level 8's tricky. And level 9's harder, so get ready for a pretty long walkthrough for level 9. Probably just as long as this one, if not like 5 or 10 minutes longer. Seriously, guys, thank you if you watched this to the end. That means a lot to me. If you would leave just one like, I'd be super happy. You wouldn't believe it. And a subscribe would just blow me away. One a subscriber. Subscribe. Thing.
I'd be so happy. So thank you again for watching. So
I'll do a level 9 in a few seconds as soon as I get another potion.